There will be a European Google by 2013 on the field of analytics the same way we provide. The market is growing. It will grow 100 times by 2030, it has been estimated. So there is definitely space there for the development. And we have the advantage of the GDPR. We are obliged to be GDPR compliant, so we are obliged to respect the privacy of the people. And we start with this advantage against American and Asian companies who own the field. So I believe that we can make a difference.